Alright, what's going on guys? NC Clears here. Welcome back to a brand new video on Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare 2. So I do really appreciate the support on the last video on the team swap glitch. Unfortunately I had to remove that video due to PopCat. I had a little chat with them on Twitter and you know they wanted me to remove the video because they don't want that many people to know about the glitch, which is fair enough, so I did remove the video. But I do really appreciate the amount of support I did get on that video, so I just want to say thank you so much for that. And today we've got a brand new video, and today I'm going to be playing as Electro Citron, and he is quite a good character if you use him at range, so we're going to be playing with him for a bit. And today I am joined by one of my friends, Good Xbox Plays, if you want to say hello.
Hello.
So he's going to be using, I think, Frozen Citron, but he's just going to be with me in the video today, playing and such, so yeah. So I'm going to cut the video here, guys, and yeah. Alright, so we're on Moonbase Z on Herbal Assault, and we've spawned in as Electro Citron, and we're going to go and capture the garden and get some money. Come on, let me get that scientist. Ah, there we go. So we got a shared vanquish for that, that's quite good. What I do really like about this Citron is the fact that he has electro charges, so you can charge off his bullet and you can shoot pretty fast with it. It's really, really helpful for like certain situations that like you get into. Like,
I'm about to die.
Where are you? Ah, damn, I died as well. Died by the Imp Kata. Exotic crew.
Got you. I'm inside you.
Don't worry about reviving me, man. Don't bother. It's all good.
Okay.
So yeah, guys, if you guys do enjoy these videos, I will definitely be doing more Garden Warfare 2 videos of just characters in general. Anything you guys want me to do, like, I'm going to be recording quite frequently. You know, at least I'd say 2 videos a week if I could do them. Just putting the effort in there. Make sure. Ah, we get killed by the Roadie Z. TobyJ373. By the way, guys, if you've noticed, I've got the legendary Cerny Cinnamon Bun hat thing, which you get from like the 40 Rainbow Star, 50 Rainbow Star chest, sorry. Which is pretty cool. I quite like the customization. Let me get that Electro Ring. Oh no, he's coming.
I'm being.
He's coming real close.
Yeah.
And there's a mech. We're done for. Yep. This is a quite difficult map to play on, so. Come on. Ah, yes, we got that mech. We got a multi vanquish. We get both mechs there. No way, that was pretty lucky. So my goal by the end of this video is to maybe try and get to forgot what it's called now. It's a second promotion. Advance. My goal is to get to advance. I don't know if we're going to by the end of the video because I'm not going to be making long videos. You know, videos like this that are like showcasing characters probably be like 10 minutes sort of thing. But it honestly depends. I'll have to cut up the video as well. But you know, we'll just have to wait and see. Oh whoa, there's a fucking
Yes!
Oh, can you get me please? Yay, boy!
That's
so good. Thank you very much. Really happy. Ah, shared vanquish. I can hear an imp, but I'm not even gonna bother going through. Die, super brain! Die! Oh, you got us! God damn it. Oh, we still got the vanquish!
Yeah. Man, this is hard. I feel like it makes it more harder because there's like more toxics than you ever would see during this.
Yeah. It makes it so difficult.
But there's like more toxic than ever.
I know. So annoying. Yeah, one thing I do really, really like about this character as well was the fact that like he has 24 ammo, which is really good for like just using him. Like,
can you get me up, please?
Yeah. There you go. Land, regrow.
Thank you.
No problem. Try and get that mech down there. I can see. Oh, we're getting shot off. Where? Get shot off. Ah, he's full threat. I'm gonna charge shot him. Maybe get this.
Oh my god.
Should be down.
By another.
Come on, die. Oh, he's frozen. Eh, we got him. Can we get that guy? Yep, we got him. We got two of them. Oh, there's zombie electro brains. I'm down. I thought you were dead there. I'm only gonna revive you because like I'm not gonna risk my life to revive people when I'm a sick one. There was a guilt on loose. Oh no. Oh no. I can hear a and I don't wanna die. Oh, there's a scientist. I think we're going down. Ah, we got taken out. Damn. The way the electro sits on Woods is really nice as well, which I quite like. It's like the textures. And the individual like LED sort of lights that are on them. Like, they're not LED lights, but you know what I kind of mean. Sort of lights.
Yeah.
Electro strobe. Oh no.
It looks better than all the rest of them.
Yeah, I would agree. All well, the rest I would say Party Shotgun looks a little bit nicer just because he's purple. And just purple's a nice color in general. Like, so is blue, but like the purple just stands out. Like, if you were like in a fight and you see an electro citron and a party citron, chances are going to go for the party citron. One, because he has the party meter, and probably just because he looks cool. Also guys, have you guys managed to get Torchwood or the Home Adult yet? Leave your comment description, tell me if you have gotten them yet. If you have or haven't, that would be awesome. Also, if you guys do want to, you know, make some friends, for Plants vs Zombies, feel free to leave your gamer tags or PlayStation Network IDs or Origin IDs if you're on PC in the description. I am quite happy for you guys to exchange your gamer IDs and such in the description. I won't really be adding that many people because I just there's so many people like lately I've got friend requests on, which is quite hard to keep up. But I will try my best to add some of you to make your gamer tags in the description. I will try my best to add you guys if possible, but if I don't manage to, I'm sorry about that. Also, please don't spam me the messages because like I don't have my notifications on, because when you're doing YouTube, if you have your notifications on, it's really annoying, so they're not on. I think I've got like one or two notifications on for like clubs and that when I'm doing when I'm like grinding for XP and coins. So yeah, I think we're just gonna play like one game of Turf Takeover.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Die, darn.
Oh, you be on tomorrow?
Yeah, I should be.
I hope one day I get to my own YouTube channel.
Yeah.
I think everyone on like Xbox almost has like a YouTube channel.
Most people do, but like they don't know how to start one off. Like to start a YouTube channel, like most people think it's easy, what? It's not. Like, you have to have a good banner, a good logo, good intro, good editing skills, some form of music. Like, well, you don't need to have music, but like, it's good to have music, because like, sometimes, you know, people get bored watching your video. But, it is what it is. You know, you work hard on YouTube, you get big, that's just the way I see it. If you like to do YouTube in general, then yeah, someday you'll probably get some subscribers. I managed to get quite a decent amount of subscribers already, and I've been not working a huge amount, but you know, that's it, what it is. Oh, come on, and die. No. Where is he? Oh, he got us. Oh, man. Yeah, Electro Citron is quite a difficult character to use, especially for me, because I'm not like one of those guys that likes to use long range characters. And when you do use long range characters, you don't like to rush, you don't get that many vanquishes, so it can be a little bit complicated.
It's like freezing room, I'm like, no joke.
It's what?
It's like freezing because it's like November overall.
Yeah. We're at level 8, oh no, we're in the ghost droppy grenades, and we got the imp, yay! Captain Deadpool. And we got an Andy Musume's barrel, which means we get a little bit of extra XP.
Dear god, it's like so cold outside. So,
is it snowing?
No, not. No, it's just the wind.
Yeah, it's pretty cold where
I'm,
I
like,
live.
Sitting right by.
Where I live,
I'm like.
Our boiler's like broken at the moment, so. No heating. Can't have a shower. Could have a bath though, if you put like your water from the kettle, which takes. It's very awkward, but you know, it's gotta be done.
Gotta do what we gotta do.
Yeah. Things happen in life. Come on.
There's like a cap of flames who's trying to like kill me. With a cannon. Oh, he's not like even like close to even killing me.
Yeah, Captain Deadpool is quite an overpowered character, if I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, that was a cap of flames.
Hopefully we actually do get this whole game done, that would be a really good video. Definitely, like, to upload a 15-minute video, it does take a while, so that's why I'm saying I'm not gonna be able to upload every day, because like, to do that would be too much for, you know, I have school and stuff, so wouldn't even be possible. And obviously it takes like forever to upload videos, which is like really annoying, but it's convenient for like weekends, because I'm gonna try my best to like, I don't know, record a video on like Friday, upload it on Friday night.
Yeah.
Record a video on like Sunday, but like schedule it for like Wednesday or Tuesday, so it uploads during the week. Something like that, I don't know. This video has been recorded on Saturday, and probably will be uploaded on Saturday or Sunday, just depending on time. And time zone that you're in as well.
I'm soldier, I'm a soldier.
Oh yeah, I'm scientist. And we got him.
Oh, we got at least three of them and you like kill him. It'd be like a good matchup.
Yeah. Yeah, so good Xbox plays is like a kind of new to God of War 2. Like not new, but like, you know, sort of new-ish. So that's why you only have 5 vanquishes. But you know, as long as, you know, you're trying your best, that's all that matters. You know, as long as you're having fun, that's what matters. It doesn't really matter about the vanquishes, as long as you have fun.
Let me give my full Citron. Dear God! Can people not leave me alone?
You feel like everyone's going for you?
It's like the main thing people can't do. Like people, actually gonna make me triggered one day.
Everyone keep on like killing you.
Yeah, I just like got killed by this fucking thing.
Yeah, I feel like that as well sometimes. I just feel like everyone's just going for me on this.
Yeah, that's what I feel too. I was like pro at like the original PvZ.
Oh yeah, Garden Warfare 1 was so easy. Like if you were good, if you were good, you would get quite a bit of coins a match. There's an imp.
I mean, I didn't even hear of this game until like I think it was back in like 2014. When did it come out? When did the
Garden Warfare 1 come out? 2014. Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard of it in like 2014. And I loved it as soon as I started playing it.
Oh yeah, I got Garden Warfare 1 the week it came out on Xbox 360. I remember seeing it in like the game shop, and I was just like, man, like, that game looks so fun. It's like, because I'd played Plants vs. Zombies 2 on like, the phone and that before.
Yeah.
So I was like, man, I'm really fun. I didn't even know about the game. I hadn't seen a trailer or anything. I just looked at the back cover and I was like, man, I'm a good game. Bought it, and man, it was just so fun. Definitely, like, I got killed. 35 rounds is 36. Quite a lot with actually electricity rounds, so.
Man, this is long. Open like K35 K pack.
Yeah. Think we're gonna get him to level 10. Yay, we did. Oh yeah.
Alright,
it's quite annoying now because we're just gonna get XP for no reason.
What?
Oh well. I'm actually done. Ah, we're done also. Sorry about that, I just had to cut the video a little bit. Something may happen. So if you wonder why the video just cut randomly, don't worry about it. It's just reasons. Sometimes you just have to cut the video.
Okay.
Reasons stuff happens. Just apologize if the video just gets cut, but I'll make sure not like if anything happens, trust me, you won't miss any of like, the good stuff. If I get like a Vanquish streak or something stuff like that, I'll just yeah.
I'll be back.
Alright. I'm just gonna switch to the normal Citron for now just so I can get some XP.
Hello?
Stop. Just mute your mic if anything like that happens again.
Okay.
I'm not exactly sure what's happening in the background, but oh well. Something. Wait, you can get in this. This is so cool. Oh no. Oh, you little sausage. Well, you're trying not to swear. And you say you little sausage. I actually never go for these energy ball things, it's just so pointless. I get like no XP. I just kill the zombies. Come on, SHR. Oh, you little donkey. Yes, you're a donkey. That's right, I called you a donkey. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be spoiling the videos anymore, because I know there's younger viewers watching. I wonder why I say random words like donkey, and I don't know, just random words that way. Oh shoot, I should probably go on PS4 since it was at a community event. I should probably go on PS4, get like 200 vanquishes, and then open like the red community chests and get gameplay for both of those. I've just remembered that I'm definitely gonna put this one. After this match, I'm probably gonna pick the PS4, get to the vanquishes, and once we get the red chests, then yeah, I can just get gameplay. Should be nice. Mike. What is even going on, dude?
I don't know.
Can you like get your whatever brother or something to stop messing with that? I'm trying to record here. Please.
Kel, please stop. It's my little sister.
Okay.
I'm trying to make her stop. I'm sorry if I'm annoying you.
It's fine. We're messing it's not up your fault. Point. It's alright. It's alright. My viewers understand. Oh no. 51 vanquishes though, that's really good. Didn't expect to get so many. We'll try and get 10,000 scroll. That one I'm gonna get it in. I'm gonna get crap kind of vanquishes. Come on, I know we can get 10,000 score. Literally been recording for half an hour as well. I just realized that. Okay, that's the game done. Nice. So that was Electro Citron Showcase.
I'm back. Sorry, that was gone for so long.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play another game.
Me and your mic. So that. How many coins are we gonna get? Oh, 30,000! Yo, that's a lot of coins! Would not have expected that much. Got 10,000 score and 60 vanquishes. About it. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. It's been Entity Clears here, and yeah, peace. Hanging in the club, gon' throw your hood up.